It's Friday. Who else is excited for that? Well, we have Weekends at the Connecticut Science Center now, so let's hop on over to Channel 3's Mark Dixon. He's exploring what the kids can do when they're on vacation this month. Excellent. It's excellent.
We've made it to the end of the week. It's finally Friday. That means we're here at the Connecticut Science Center, of course, joined by Sean. And we're talking all about STEM in a box, a hugely successful program you guys have been doing for many, many months, and we've got a brand new iteration coming out.
We do. So this iteration is timed perfectly for your kids' April school vacation weeks. And we know schools have different weeks off, so that's why we have different weeks available. It's going to be the same box, just offered at different times. So choose your vacation week, get your box. It can be shipped to your home. You can pick it up here at the Science Center, and it's going to be filled with a week's worth of hands-on learning fun.
All right, so some of your members, the families, have been doing STEM in a box since your very first round.
Yes.
And that's because every round that comes out has new STEM material.
Everything's going to be new and different. So if you've done a box before and you're familiar with our STEM in a box program, don't be shy, because this one is jam-packed with brand new activities for you to do.
So it's a way for the Connecticut Science Center to basically come to your home.
Yeah.
Have all the cool things here that actually have an online interactive component.
There is. So a couple times throughout the week, you're going to get to have interactive sessions with our STEM educators through a Zoom class, essentially. And you're going to work on components from the box together with our staff. And it's really exciting. It's really fun.
Wonderful. So ctsciencecenter.org
yep.
is how you can purchase one of these and pick your delivery option if you want to pick it up or yes. have it mailed. And then also while you're there, you can secure your spot for a visit here at the Science Center.
Yes, you can. So tickets are available right now through all of April. So you can book any date in April. And we do recommend you plan your visit in advance. We have been selling out on weekends, so if you're interested in coming to see us, especially during April vacation week, pick up those tickets right now when you purchase your STEM box.
And before we go, we should let everyone know that because it is Easter this weekend, closed
yes.
on Sunday.
We are closed this Sunday.
All right, so hop online, perhaps get a box, secure your spot to come make the Science Center a destination of yours at some point, one of these upcoming weekends.